Workout 8. Strengthening the upper thighs. Take a seat on the edge of your chair. Straighten your upper body and make your head to an extension of your spine. Straighten your right leg and rest it on your heel. Now slowly lift your leg off the floor and place it back down. Ensure that your heel does not touch the floor. Repeat this workout 20 times with your right leg. Now straighten your left leg and perform the exercise 20 times with your left leg.